And first up, if you think about it, not long ago, drones were only available to bigwig corporations and people who had money to burn. But with companies like Autel, drones have made their way to the consumer market. Now they're showcasing their latest X-Star line right from the South Hall of CES.
So the three drones in the X-Star series are the X-Star Go, the X-Star, and the X-Star Premium. So the X-Star Go carries a GoPro camera. It doesn't come with the GoPro camera, but it does actually feature in-flight controls of that GoPro using our mobile app. And the X-Star comes with its integrated 4K ultra high definition camera for really nice, crisp footage. You also get your 3-axis gimbal on both of those models for really stable flight footage. The X-Star Premium has a lot of the similar technology. We also have really stable flight using a few different types of navigational technology. For $999, you get a whole bundle, so you're really ready to go out and go adventure with your X-Star Premium.
The X-Star and X-Star Premium stand out from other drones in the market because of their fully easily removable 3-axis gimbal and 4K Ultra HD camera, as well as their remote controllers, which have an LCD display which provides a backup control panel on top of the mobile app, and the SecureFly magnetic interference protection technology, which helps prevent crashes and flyaways in difficult environments. If you want to learn more about Autel's X-Star line or about any of their other drones, head to autelrobotics.com today.